Hi friends, I'm here to bring you some news that I suspect many of you out there will be very excited to hear, especially if you've ever done a show with So Say We All before. Now, perchance you're aware that So Say We All neurotically records every show we produce, unless, of course, our terrible intern Tynan was working the camera at the time and screwed everything up, which is the only thing Tynan is apparently good at, other than nothing. But outside of that, few exceptions. We've been sitting on a growing archive of hundreds of shows recording over 12 years, just sitting on hard drives waiting to be edited and uploaded. And if you haven't seen your video up, we've probably heard from you wondering when that's going to happen. Well, guess what? Thanks to filmmaker and friend of So Say We All, Ryan Roach, pictured here in the short film Petri Dish by Jonathan Hammond, we are going to aim to have that entire archive edited and online by the end of 2021. But all of that editing and posting costs money, and we need your help to make this Library of Alexandria a reality. If you could please go and help us out in So Say We All's Spring Homecoming Fundraiser, your money will go directly to this project along with many others that we want to expand and grow on, because not only will those videos go on YouTube for your personal enjoyment, but we're going to be able to start streaming continuously on our twitch.tv channel. We'll be able to post an online catalog where you can find any show, performer, piece, by whatever filter you want to search on. Please, won't you go to sosayweall.wildapricot.org and slam that donate button. It takes a village to build a library, and we cannot wait to see the fruits of all of our labors from this entire adventure we've all been on together, laid out in one convenient place, streaming continuously, that we don't have to do anything other than bathe in the catharsis of. Thank you all so much in advance. We cannot wait to see your stories up once again on the screen, shareable with friends and family. Unless, of course, your story was about those friends and family, in which case you should probably make sure they never find these videos.